now accounting for 20% of sales, and the supermarket own label brands are great news for the store. But what does it mean for the consumer? Well, here to answer that question is Roger Salisbury. Roger is head of the Butterworth supermarket chain. Morning to you, Roger.
Hello.
So, Fiona. Roger, could you explain the philosophy, Roger, behind the Butterworth's budget range?
Well, it's really very simple.
Affordable goods at affordable prices.
OK, but there's affordable, isn't there? And then there is cheap. And no offence, but your budget line is very, very cheap, isn't it?
Well, we're a big company with many different kinds of customers, and some of them are interested in quality and some aren't. We cater for everyone.
So you're saying, basically, that some of your products are low quality?
Well, 21 pence for a loaf of bread, 16 pence for a can of beans. I mean, you get what you pay for, Fiona.
That's very frank, Roger.
Perhaps we better edit that bit out.
We're live, Roger.